Welcome everyone, this is Coffee with Miss Sunshine. How's everyone doing today? Today I had leftover fruit, you guys, and what I'm going to do is make a fruit pie real quick. So I had some, like a fruit juice already, just give it more flavor in there. And I'm going to put the fruit in just to get them started. Oops. I gotta remember, I got the camera in my hand. I'm trying to make it easier. I'm gonna make it good and buttery. You know me. I'm sticking that butter in there. I turned it up. Yeah. Then I'm going to add in organic sugar I got from the 99 cent store, some brown sugar. Pouring that right in there. I'm going to add a cap of vanilla, a cap of lemon, abstract, both of them, pure, allspice, has everything in it, cinnamon, clove, I got a new one, okay, let's see that one, excuse me for a minute, I'm learning how to hold the camera under my arm, for the stand on it, learning how to with the camera be multitask. Okay, I'm gonna sprinkle a little of the allspice in there. Okay, a little bit. So I'm gonna let that cook just a little bit because it's gonna cook in the oven. I have my oven already to 350, preheated. So that should be going to boil in a minute. Okay, let's kind of stir it up here. Because I had it on low before I came on. So how's everybody doing on this over the hump Wednesday? The weather's changing here. I was looking at my cleaning out the refrigerator and I'm going, oh, golly, it's fruit. I'm going, I'm going to make a breakfast pie. A fruit breakfast pie. All the fruits in it. So that's boiling. Let's get over to the dough, you guys. What I did is already put it in the pan and already went around. And when I went around, you see right here, I went to the edge and just cut the rest of it off with my finger. So I'm going to crisscross it when I put the fruit in. Now I'm going to take a fork. And go around the side right now. Just set that camera so you can see my work there. Yeah. I'm going to put that dough there. I'm going to crisscross it. Okay. You see? Yeah, great. Now I'm just going to use the fork to go around the side. Press it down. Now this one I didn't do the pinch. Just went, put it over the pie pan. Push it all the way to the back and let it hang over and just pull off the excess of it so I can use it like the crisscross the morning pie. I'll put little holes on the side so it won't puff up, especially right there in the bottom. Just be gentle. Now, I'm going to put this in the oven so I can get crispy a little bit so the pie could be, won't be doughy. Put that in. And I got my crosses pretty good. I'm ready to crisscross. Let me cut some off so I get ready to do it. It'd be rustic, but it's homemade. And that's what I wanted to look, rustic and homemade. I don't want it perfect. Oh, again, you guys, I forgot to put a little corn syrup just to thicken it a little bit. Maybe a teaspoon, a big tablespoon. Thick corn syrup. Okay, you guys. I'm coming back with the cooking shears. Let me get a plate. And I'm going to put the pie crust there, and I'm going to cut it. I'm going to come down and cut it again so I can get a little design going. I'm going to just play by ear. Whatever comes out, that's how we're going to do it. Okay, that looks good. Like I said, it's going to be rustic. I might have to cut this one. I better cut that one again. I think. I'll wait till the pie come out and then I know what to do with that. So, while we're waiting, I'm going to put...
go back and get the...
the allspice, just to go over the crust part of it. Said I'd do that now. I'm gonna put it in the refrigerator because it'll get too soft, but then I was thinking maybe leave it that way so that it gets soft, that this flavor go right in it good. I may not do it. But I think I will sew it. Nice. Just in the refrigerator so it can stay together till I'm ready for it. Let's see if I can balance it right there. Perfect. Hope that don't fall. I found my empanada maker. After you fill the empanada, then you close it up and it makes the print I was looking for the day I was making empanada. So I had so much stuff packed. Anyway, I got it out. So I'm going to make some more empanadas one day. Soon, real soon. Okay. Now let's get back over to the fruit. It's boiling up nicely. Butter's melting. It's going to be a nice pie filling. I'm not going to cook it too much because it's going to bake in the oven. And I don't want the fruit to be mushy. Yeah, that's just enough to melt the butter into it. Let me cut it off. Because the fruits are so small. I still want to be kind of, you know what kind of fruit it was. So let's just let that simmer in that butter with the fire on. And let all that dance, the butter, the flavor. Let's taste that syrup. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. That's nice. Mm-hmm. Not too sweet. That's perfect. Oh.
I keep forgetting I got the camera.
Rocked over the seat. You guys forgive me. Okay, look at that crust. See, the oven's nice and hot, like I said. So it wouldn't take long just to see there. Look at that. Whoa, cook that dough. Five more minutes. You know. Take that out. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay. Jazz is soothing. Oh, you guys, I'm gonna show you my little Christmas tree. The princess. Let me pick this up. I got a little white tree. It's cute. Just a small one. Because it's so... I got my little decorations going. And a little stuff. Just to make it cheerful. Like, there's me and my mom. I don't know if you can see. Let me zoom in. Let me get my glasses, see if I can see that. Yes, me and my mom on that picture. That's me there. That's me. I guess all this is me, but I got some other nieces and nephews in the back picture. My niece Kiana and her friends when she stayed with me years and years ago. That's me there. I found this at the dollar store. Isn't those cute, you guys? Boss girl, the at sign. I thought those were so cute. You got this. Oh, that's for all of us, you guys. We got this. Another one. Then they had these at the dollar store. I thought those were so cute. It was a cube with blessed, believe, live, laugh, pray. Oh, that cube. Let me back out a little bit. I thought those were so cute. And then I got my little mats with the hollies on them. I'm going, oh. I always have these, so I brought them out. Okay, now that pie should be ready. I just had to do some talking, y'all. Give them, oh yeah, that's perfect, that crust. Look at that. Now we're going to fill it. I'll be gentle with it. Woo. Put that back to 350. I'll turn it a little higher for the crust. Okay. Now let's get that filling over here. Now we're going to make sure we drained it real good. Okay. Piece of butter, that's good. Let it stay right there. It's going to melt and put it in the middle. Okay, let me put the camera down there so you guys can see this a little better. Let me set it. I can go faster with two hands. Okay. Put the fruit right on in. As I said, I had so much fruit and I wasn't eating it fast enough, and then I was like, why didn't I put that in my salad? That was mad at myself. Anyway. Ooh, I got some cantaloupe. How does that taste in there? This pie is for me. It's just like a breakfast pie. Fruit pie. I've had, these are blackberries, raspberries, and strawberries. Three berries. Strawberry, blueberry, raspberry. That's what's kind of broken up right now. That raspberry already tore up. That's okay. Trying to think, what was that cantaloupe taste like in there? I'm adventurous. I'm gonna, I'm trying to see any more food I got in there I can cook up with it. I'm just gonna put a couple of pieces in there, see what happened. The cantaloupe. Like I said, it's a fruit pie. Cantaloupe, berries. Just put a few pieces in here. Okay. All right. Then I'm just gonna lay my little crisscrosses down. Space them. They got cinnamon on them. Make it. Oh, this one broke a little bit. That's okay. Just put it there. It'll cook in here. Okay, let me put these in the middle there longer. And then move these to the side and kind of just push them into the crust on the side. Okay, that kind of broke. That's okay. I can fill it in with some of those. Yeah, yeah. Put that one across. Like I said, just rustic. It's going to bake. I'm just gonna push it right on into the other dough. Okay, you guys, I'm finna put, I got cinnamon on the board. I'm just gonna put it right on in there. Okay, you guys, I'm going to put this pie in the oven. And we'll be back and see what it's about in about 40 minutes. Okay, so it's going to be a part two. Well, you know, wouldn't be Miss Sunshine. You know, part two. God's going to bless me with a camera for Christmas. I'm going to try to get that G7X something. Anyway, but it's under $400, but that's still expensive because my little camera I'm using now is only $79 on sale, and then regular was $93, $96 or something. But anyway, God is good. God is love. Treat people like you wish to be treated. And I'll be back with part two on my pie. Let's take another look at it in the oven. Yeah, we'll be back. See how that pie tastes. Love you guys. Subscribe. Push the bell. And push like. Make your comments. Love ya.